become one big spinning disaster. If you don't like where we're going, then you won't like what's coming next. What will we look like in the post-American world? Why cower to all those who oppose the American world? When you walk away from that which makes you strong, you only fool yourself, you only weaken your cause. There's creeping hate if you resist a false narrative, crushing all the dissenters who still think for themselves. If you